Here's how to change the wallpaper on your MacBook. Super simple. You want to go up here to this top left Apple symbol. You click it. You then go down to System Settings. And then this pops up. You want to scroll down on the left to where it says Wallpaper right there. And then this pops up. Now you're going to have to download some of the moving ones if you want it. So like, for example, I click on it. You see how it's like loading right there. So we're going to forget that. We're currently in Sequoia. This was like the default when I uploaded it. So we're going to go to Tahitian Coast. So you see, that's the Tahitian Coast. We're going to go to Kelp Forest. So you see, it's the Kelp Forest. The super simple ones are down here, where it's just like metallic, silver, purple, red. And if you swipe right like this, you can get to the other ones as well. Like this one, purple. See? Neon. Super quick. These are the big, these are the old ones. Like Big Sur. You had these in previous iOS updates. I love that bridge at sunset. It's super cool when you go there in person. Of course, if you also just want a solid black background, that's perfectly fine as well. Or bright pink. Or gray, white, beige, yeah, teal, green. So, maybe I just go with pure black. I'll stick to the one that came up with default so I can at least get some eye relaxation. And then that's about it. If you got value from this video, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel for more Apple-related content and tips. It's your boy Jackeal, over and out.